Scotland has produced some very famous people over the years. Some are still alive today. One of the most famous is Rob Roy McGregor, who is famous enough to have a cocktail named after him. Rob Roy was born at Glengyle at the head of Loch Katrine in 1671. 18 years later, he and his father joined the Jacobite uprising of 1689. Because of his family's history, the clan Gregor were excluded from the Indemnity Act of 1717, which meant they were not pardoned for their part of the Jacobite uprising. McGregor went on to fight at the Battle of Glenshiel in 1719, where the Jacobites were supported by the Spanish. They lost. This battle effectively ended the mini-rebellion, and many members were shipped off to the New World. With nothing to do anymore, McGregor then became a well-respected cattleman. Looking to build his stock, Rob Roy took a loan which was soon defaulted upon and was branded an outlaw. His family were forced from their home, which was subsequently burned to the ground, and McGregor was imprisoned for 5 years. After a few years of retirement, he eventually died in 1734 at his home in Inverlochlarig, near Balquhidder. The legend of Rob Roy McGregor lives on, having been immortalised by Sir Walter Scott.